Okay, back again for the loser finals. Cedarock versus Megalix. Let's see if Megalix will have a second chance to get double bound in the grand finals, or Cedarock will move from the loser finals to the grand finals. Okay, the match already started. Marth versus Cloud. Let's see, Fire Emblem versus Final Fantasy. The Tipper. That's great cross slash. Big damage from Cloud, 37%. Let's see which is the best swordsman. In this case, Megalix or Cedarock. Tries to get the air streak of first. Almost gimped Cloud there, but Cloud returned with a Climb Hazard. Avoids the with a great DI the cross slash, but the damage is already big for Malk. And the Limit Break sends the Mar flying. The finishing touch was very on point. Again, the combo down throw cross slash raises the damage to 25%. Tried to get the same, but Cedarock couldn't get it. Now with a Shield Breaker. Cedarock gives the first match unchallenged to Megalix. Only 1%. Very disappointing game. Okay. Now changes to Falco. Okay, let's see the logic. Down tilt for Megalix. See how Falco plays for Cedarock against Cloud. Nice trick there. Nice grab. Fair from Falco. A Firebird and a dash attack sends the damage counter to 54%. Great reflector there, Falco. Let's see how he used his blaster. Mirage Bird, return the stage, already punished by Cloud's grab. Very dangerous now with the limit. Let's see how Cloud will use it. Down smash, whiffs. And goes with a very good punish for Cloud. Down tilt, couldn't finish a streak. Oh, amazing forward air there sends Cloud to the sides of the stage, finishing him off. Two down tilts in a row, followed by down smash. And a very bad SD from Cedarock gives the chance for Megalix to return. Almost a shield break there. Cross slash, and Megalix is not a player to forgive. Big mistakes. He will take advantage of everything he got in his disposal. Cedarock looked like he controlled the match, and after the SD, it's like he gave up. Almost the cross slash there. Nidorak only needs a very a nice gimp for Cloud. See, the limit break there almost makes him more difficult to approach and more dangerous. Nap smash. Throw now from Cloud, the reflector. Oh, nice. Whiffs the limit. Let's see how Sidorak reacts. Cloud tries to charge his limit break. Whoa, almost the throw, the back throw killed him. We see Sidorak now plays a little bit more concentrated. Nice neutral game there. Cloud again with the limit. Two players waiting for the other one to make the mistake. A battle of wits and waiting again! With a back throw, almost gimps. What? 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 Amazing! Amazing! The tech was not available in the Sidorak.